Check and Gingham patterns are great for digital scrapbooking and are easy to produce in Photoshop. From the gradient tool, click the swatch to modify the gradient. Make a three-color gradient with the two ends the same color and click OK. Draw the gradient diagonally across your document and then go to Filter, Distort and Wave. Set the type to square and bring the wavelength and amplitude up until you see the pattern you want. Click OK. For Gingham type effect, use a two-color gradient.